but don't look down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey.
Mientras tú, para mojada, me guías a todos. Me decían con dolor.
I've tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way. I kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up then, but then again I couldn't have, 'cause I've traveled all this way for something. I take it in, but don't look down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world.
Mariposa DR Foundation is dedicated to educating and empowering girls to end generational poverty, and we specifically work with girls starting at the age of 8 until 18 plus. Education in the Dominican Republic has historically been and continues to be fairly low quality. The public education system in the country produces some of the lowest outcomes globally, learning outcomes globally. According to PISA, it's an international student assessment measure, Dominican Republic ranks almost last and dead last in reading and math on a global scale out of 70 countries. So for me, a few key areas. The government has made major investments in terms of infrastructure and building schools to try to move towards having appropriate and adequate spaces for learning for children. But they need to invest heavily in terms of teacher training, as well as supervision and oversight of those teachers. Those are two key areas that I think. I also think that there could potentially be an opportunity for reviewing curriculum and modernizing curriculum along different lines.
Yeah.
So education is important, especially for young girls, because there's links between education and lower rates of adolescent pregnancy, lower rates of a child in early marriage, lower rates of maternal and infant mortality, higher likelihood of being able to earn an income and being employed. So it really, education really links in with a bunch of different factors that determine socioeconomic levels in the country, and for the family. So it's not just for the girl, but also if for their family, if they choose to have a family later on in life.
I'm on top of the world, hey.